sit cross-legged. Check that out. Hi, Shruti. It's your birthday. It's a magical, wonderful day. And I figured I would give you a special message on your special day. When I met you the first time, I mean really met you, I stopped breathing. And I thought to myself, what a wonderful girl. But I'm not the first person who had that thought. And I'm not the first person whose breath you took away. You look at your friends. All the friends I've met, when they talk about you, it's a breathless thing. They just cannot get enough of you. And before that, your sister. You took your sister's breath away. It's a pity you didn't beat her up more often. But all of this started 26 years ago, 1984, February 7th, when you took your first breath. You took your parents' breath away. When they brought into this world this wonderful girl. This wonderful girl who said yes to me at the beginning of this year. So on this day, I wish you a very happy birthday.